Hey there! In this video we'll be taking a look at 4 different diffuser variations available on our site. We'll thoroughly test them to get an idea of their light transmission, so that you can choose the option perfect for your lighting needs. The 4 diffuser styles are known as transparent, frosted, opal and black. We'll be testing them over 3 different LED strips, the White Iris Series 60 density, and 120 density, as well as the White Lily Series Cobb strip. Let's start off with the 60 density strip. This simply means that there are 60 LEDs per a meter. A common issue with lower density strips is that they are prone to spotting. This is when the individual LEDs are visible. Pairing a lower density strip with an opaque diffuser helps to mitigate this. Throughout this video, we'll be testing the diffusers in order of transparency, starting off by testing the strip on its own. Keep an eye on the lux value displayed on the spectrometer to see the brightness. Let's move on to the 120 density strip. If you look closely, you'll notice the spotting when testing the transparent diffuser. Once these tests are complete, we'll compile the data in a table for your convenience. Now let's test the Cobb strip. You'll notice the continuous and uniform light of the strip, eliminating the possibility of spotting. This is why we recommend a Cobb strip to anyone wanting to use the transparent diffuser. Here are those tables. The main thing to consider when choosing your diffuser is the purpose of your light. Will it be functional or feature lighting? For instance, the black diffuser would not be a great choice for brightening a room, but we've found that it looks really great with colored light. Get in touch with our support team for expert advice if you have any doubts about which diffuser is the one for you. Thanks for watching. We hope that you found this video helpful, and we look forward to creating more like it in the future.